don't know if y'all can find this. I get them at Wegmans. This is my favorite pepperoni too. But if you can, it's called Brooklyn Cold Oven Pizza Pie. They have different, I like, but my favorite topping on pizza is pepperoni, so this is fire. It's like vacuum sealed. I like pizza with thin crust. I don't like thick crust, so this is perfecto. Food. You'll find a lot of that here on this channel. My name is SARKAZZ. This is SARKAZZ Vlogs. I'm a everyday vlogger, but I only post on Mondays and Fridays. If you like regular shit, hey, come along. Let's go. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ Vlog. Relaxing started. What is this? Chicago. Chicago Med. I watched this before, but I couldn't remember it, so I'm binging it. Well, I don't think I'll finish it this weekend, but because that's 4 or 5 seasons. But I love all of the Chicago's. But I love Med shows as well. Yeah. Just relax and getting some rest, much needed. I may go out tomorrow, just be having a food tasting. The restaurant's opening up, and you know, yeah. So I might go. Just took 125 milligrams gummies for a review. I'm gonna come back, you know, when they kick in, I can see the difference.
Yeah, we're good.
Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 7:27 p.m.
All right. So I'll be back to show you the effects. What's going on, y'all? Happy Sunday. I didn't even say hello. I just went into showing y'all fish. Yeah, so I got the salmon. The salmon is almost done. And I was like, make some fried ravioli. Trader Joe's. Thank me later. Those gummies are kicking in. I'm just testing the macro lens on this. Yo, that is banana. That's yo. That's crazy. Have it on the intelligent movie. Yo, that is. Yo, you see that shit? Look at that. Busy at my job today. I'm like, what the fuck? So yeah, I'm watching the vlog back. This is the time I usually would comment back to y'all. Can't do that at the moment. My phone is on the way today. But being that, you know, all my stuff was changed and da da da, I can't get into my Gmail for my work computer because I have to verify it on my cell phone, which is currently en route. So Sorry for the late response. I mean, I'll say it when I reply, but that's why it took me long, because usually y'all know I reply to y'all already. So I just want to give a shout out. T. Smith, Owen, how you doing? Tino, how you doing? Miss Honeydew, how you doing? Thank y'all again. Yeah, we're gonna keep this going. It is 9:52. I came into work mad early. Secretary was like, you early? Yeah, I was up. So I'm like, yeah, because I rested like crazy yesterday. So I'm up. So I'm like, I'm headed in. My manager's here. Yeah. Yeah. It's another week. Let's knock this week out. There's some pot roast when I go in. Set up on the phone ain't hard. I love Android. Do that. I don't know. I may do. Oh, I'm going to show y'all that stuff later. I may do a review later. I have a review to upload. I couldn't do it because couldn't confirm my shit. Oh, God. But I appreciate the security. Thank God for insurance. I heard you bitches was looking for me. Here I go. Yeah. What's going on, y'all? Happy Tuesday. 80 degrees. Not humid. Starting off nicely. Yesterday was so hot after. Oh my God. I'm going to a baseball game after work. Yeah, I'm not a baseball fan, but it's my job and their team. I was like, I always said I wanted to go. Even got me a shirt. Yeah. I'm looking forward to that, you know, going to root for the home team. I don't know if we're the home team or not, but yeah. So that should be interesting. Yeah, so, of course, I'm going to take y'all there. Anyway, let's get this day going. I was like, this is an extra large and it fits. I mean, it's my size. Yeah, I don't like clothes that fit, but yeah. I was like, extra large, nigga, this ain't fitting. I put it, I was like, oh, how you doing?
which field they're on. I see two different fields. I'm looking at the uniforms. I know people are on their way here. That's a kids team. What the fuck? I was about to go, then I start seeing my coworkers. I saw the shirts. I was like, cause I'm like, I ain't never been here before. This is my first time coming to their game. So I was like, ooh. I think I'd look at the players are gonna sit over there, so. Soaring up high, got no clue. How do I know what I mean to you? Yeah. Say it out loud, spill the truth. Tell me how I'm gonna get close to you. Yeah. High and low, in between. Acting out, make a scene. Working on our body language. Working on our body language. So I was just listening to the news. So mandate all city workers, excuse me, got to be vaccinated or you get tested weekly. The mandate is now you have to wear masks even if you were vaccinated or not. If you're fully vaccinated, you got to wear masks. But you got to put on a mask indoors and just like you had on a mask before. Because if you're vaccinated, you get this new Delta variant, and you can transmit. The fuck? Oh, bruv, they should have never lifted it yet. And I know some people have problems wearing the mask and stuff, but that's your choice. You don't wear a mask, that's your choice. But, you know, left the mandate where it was, people wear masks. Those who don't wear it, you could go with your fuckery. To each his own, because here they pushing the vaccination, then you're going to tell people, oh, you could be fully vaccinated and still get this shit. So what's going to give people the incentive to want to get a vaccination? Because it's like the what is it? The cart is out before the horse. Body language, working on our body language. Baby, now tell me exactly how you feel. It is beautiful out here. Oh, and they say they're not even going to get into the 80s today. Thank you. I can take it. Everything to me. Let me love you on the inside. Love you on the inside. Tell me your loss. Go to the baseball so game. Oh, this dude, oh, he has his hazards on. I was like, is he stuck? Okay. Going to the baseball game yesterday was cool. You know, seeing your workers in the, you know, co-workers out in a different light. And meeting people that you always emailing, but you don't know the face. Because introducing, you know, it was introduced, you know, meeting each other, people that didn't know each other. And they're like, oh, I'm so-and-so. I was like, oh! So that was cool. All right. I hate when people drive with their hazards on and they still moving. What's wrong? Hazards mean something wrong with your vehicle and you're dropping something. Move over, please. Move over. And then the hazard's still on. They pull over, now they're moving back out. No confusion.
See, this is what I'm talking about with double parked cars and a hydrant. Look, you have the whole parking space here. So I'm gonna park my car here, the double park, so I don't get a ticket. You're double parking and there's a hydrant. You might as well you just park there. Stupid. Out of work, 312. Is that on my screen? Oh no, that's the mic level. What is that? I love that they have the mic level on here all the time. It's cool. Anyway, out of work, headed home. Pace to go to work early. I looked at my hours, that's like, oh, I can leave at 3 o'clock. I mean, it don't really matter, but I'm still gonna be a stickler with my time. I'll play that shit. You have nothing to say. Beautiful, like 83 degrees, they say. But then they say it wasn't gonna reach 80, but then they got the car, maybe ain't registered yet. But it's nice, it's not humid, that's the thing. Keep that humidity, please. I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. Y'all know, just regular everyday shit. But I appreciate each and every one of you cast crew. Y'all are amazing. Y'all are amazing. Thank you for your continued support. Thank you for watching. Thank you for thumbsing up. Thank you for commenting. Use that hashtag, cast crew. If you know you, use the hashtag. I appreciate it very, very much. But yeah, it is Friday. Y'all be good to yourselves and each other. Oh, okay. Yeah. Happy Friday. Sorry, I just saw something. Until Monday, y'all be good to yourselves and each other. I'm out. Okay.